In the wake of the recent pandemic and its impact on the economy of the country, the Prime Minister of India, Narendra Modi, launched a new economic scheme. The Atmanirbhar Bharat Abhiyan economic package was launched to stimulate economic self-reliance. Under this scheme, the Ministry of Food Processing Industries has launched the PM Formalization of Micro Food Processing Enterprises scheme. To implement the scheme at the state level, the Directorate of Food Processing, Meghalaya, has been identified as the implementing agency. DOFP will be assisted by a project management unit. An approval committee at the district level and state level will handle all approvals for scheme grants. Handholding support to the beneficiaries of the scheme will be provided at the district level by resource personnel. A one district, one product ODOP approach has been adopted to identify key produce for each of the 11 districts in the state for scheme implementation. Micro food entrepreneurs, farmer producer organizations, self-help groups, and cooperatives with existing micro food processing units can avail the scheme. The scheme provides credit-linked grants, marketing and branding support, training requirements, research and development, and market linkage support. Eligible applicants are proprietorship or partnership firms that own existing micro food processing units, farmer producer organizations, self-help groups, and cooperatives with a minimum turnover of Rs 1 crore. All applicants should be able to meet 10% of the project cost. Credit-linked grants will be provided at 35% of the eligible project cost for upgradation of processing units for individual category with preference for ODOP products. Capital expenditure along the value chain for group category with preference for ODOP products. And creation of common infrastructure for both individual and group category producing only ODOP products. Creation of a common infrastructure include common processing facility, incubation center, laboratory, warehouse, and cold storage. Marketing and branding support will be provided to FPOs, SHGs, cooperatives, and a special purpose vehicle of micro food processing enterprises. Support for marketing and branding would be limited to 50% of the total expenditure for only those units producing ODOP products. This includes the development of common packaging and branding for consumer retail sale with provision for quality control, standardization, and adherence to food safety parameters. There is also a provision of seed capital for the purpose of working capital and purchase of small tools. This is applicable only for SHGs that are already engaged in food processing at the rate of Rs 40,000 per member. Capacity building and training will be provided to all beneficiaries of the scheme, all existing units producing ODOP products in the district, all units that have potential for being part of the scheme. Capacity building and training will focus on entrepreneurship development, enterprise operations, bookkeeping, registration, FSSAI standards, Udyog Aadhaar, GST registration, general hygiene for production, packaging, marketing. Capacity building and training sessions for Meghalaya will be conducted by the Department of Food Engineering and Technology, Tezpur University, Assam. The package of financial, technical, and business support provided by the scheme aims to remove the current challenges facing the unorganized micro food processing enterprises and help them upgrade their growth potential. Brought to you by the Directorate of Food Processing, Meghalaya.